why he gave his one and only Son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. For God loved the world in this way, he gave his one and only Son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. Won't you amen? So God, you're a sinner, prepare to turn from your sin. We believe Jesus is our Son, and I came to the world to save everyone. It is us to faith in Jesus as your Savior and your Lord, and you still live your life for him forevermore. We trust Jesus because he loves us.
For God loved the world in this way, he gave his one and only Son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. For God loved the world in this way, he gave his one and only Son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. Why do you?